She does have beef curtains, though. Okay. This is how I feel. Too much taco. What the fuck is wrong with you? You're gonna have black heart attack. You're gonna have it fucked up in your head. You're gonna fucking think your chest is hurting when it's gonna be fucking thunking is the damn rest. What the fuck? Here it goes. And I'm gonna tell you once. Yeah, and I can't even. Once upon a time, she was on the line. Didn't know why, but she was a fucking hoe. And she had it gone. And her gas tank was full. Had to cut the line cause the fucking shit was too high. I don't even know why she's trying to get high on some bud. This shit ain't even really fly.
Oh shit, and it ain't really fly. I ain't even that type of guy. I'm getting real high and you know I be fucking all damn time. And her dick what I'm sucking. Holy shit, yeah, I meant to say other. Even though Ethan is the mother, the crother, the brother. Talking about the Howard, even though she done fucked him in the shower. I'm talking about Ethan going fucking his house. Talking about downtown Rogers, full lifter blouse. Going in, talking about Ethan. He gon' win, fuck a fish, he gon' swim. Oh my god, in the guts, gonna catch a few nuts. Whoa, even though he a nut, he a slut, he a butt, he a cunt, he a fucking ugly.
Gotta let it out. Sweeney came around looking for Rachel and she didn't know where the fuck, what the fuck is going on. She said, get out of here. And she said, it only coming if you got one beer. And I'm gonna tell you once more, I'm gonna come out here. And I told you, if you come around just like day, I don't even know why you need to come around. If you got me, you gon' have me, but you ain't gonna have me. Cause this is a G, cause you wanna be a real, but you can't be, cause you are fake, cause you are late to the fucking job that you work on. I don't give a fuck if you have to speed to go. I don't even know why the fuck you be in your zone.
Oh. Yep.
Pump it out, let it out.
Oh, alright.
Pump it out, let it out.
Well, she told Ethan that even though she was a whore, you ain't sleeping with me, you sleeping on the floor. So he whipped his dick out and whacked it hardcore to a fucking little dog and then it was sore.